says this one is about King Arthur. It's a story told by Merlin the Magician. He seems to be quite popular. This one is about the once and future king. To Merlin, he appears as a past and future.
Oh, my God.